everyone, this is Amrit Kaur and welcome to my YouTube world. So today's video is all about my first waxing experience. I always wanted to try out waxing, but I was a little afraid that I might hurt myself or I might not be able to pull off the waxing strips. But thanks to the lockdown, it made me try these wheat ready-to-use wax strips, which comes in three variants for normal skin, dry skin, and sensitive skin. So I tried out these and perfectly they went ahead on my skin. If you want to know why and how, then do watch this complete video because I have shared few tips and tricks which are beneficial for every skin type and it will give you a great waxing experience. So let's get started and know that how I used the wheat cold waxing strips and had hair free body. These comes in ready to use wax strips which are attached to each other and you just need to peel it off and just apply and pull it off. So first it is important that the area where you want to wax should be clean. So if you have applied any cream or something, just go and wash the area and then pat dry. After drying, just leave it for say about 5 minutes and then apply powder on it. I prefer using a baby powder or a dusting powder. You can use any powder that is available at your home. Once you have applied the powder, now take out the one wax strip. I don't use the complete wax strip because I am little afraid that I might not be able to pull it off completely. So that is why I just cut the wax strip into pieces and I use small pieces of the wax strips, which makes easier for me to pull it off. So just apply it on the area where you want to wax and then apply a little bit of more powder on it because it will absorb all the moisture that is available on your body. I sweat a lot, so that is why this is a necessary step for me. And once you are done, just rub it for say about few seconds and then just pull it off. And whoa, see, you can see that how clean the area looks and it is completely hair free. So repeat the same step on your entire area where you want to wax. And once you are done, just take out the finished wipes which are enriched with lots of oil that give the nourishment that your area and your skin needs so that it is smooth and soft and moisturized. Just wipe your area and if there are few traces of wax left on your skin, just rub it gently so that it comes off with this oil easily. So once you are done with your complete waxing routine, just wash your hands or legs wherever you have wax because it is necessary to wash it. And then after washing it, your waxing is complete. So now what you want to do, just go ahead and take out any soothing gel. I prefer using the aloe vera gel. So why it is necessary? Because even if your skin is sensitive or it gets little bits of bumps or has ingrown hair, so it is normal that your skin might have little bit of bumps which will get vanished away. So what I do is I just put this aloe vera gel in the fridge and when it's cool I just apply it all over my hands so that it just settles and moisturizes and just vanishes all the irritation that might occur due to waxing. And here, it's completely done. So I hope that you will try out these wheat cold waxing strips at home. If you try out waxing at home, do let me know in the comments below if my tips were helpful and how it was your first experience when you tried out yourself. So this video is not at all sponsored. I got the strips myself and I'm sharing my personal experience with you all. I hope you like this video. If you want more such videos or any of the product, comment below. Let me know which product review you want. And see you on Thursday 11 a.m. with another video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel because that is the way that you can support me, help me grow. And stay safe, stay happy, wear a mask when you are going out. Have a great week ahead. Bye.